doesn't seem like drives are messed up or anything. These wires are fine. Everything's fine. I don't know what Nutty was talking about. Let me just tighten some more of these wires. I don't see anything wrong. I wonder what could have gone wrong. Or he was glitching. That's what Maddie said. I mean, glitching's okay every now and then, but she seemed kind of shaken up. I wonder why that is. There. Let me just click. Hey.
Hey.
How you feeling? You were out cold.
I don't know what happened yesterday.
I wasn't here yesterday, so I don't know either, but I do know Maddie left in a hurry. She was carrying something. Some towels. Some red towels. I don't know what that's about.
Red
But,
towels.
yeah. Really crimson colored. But, I didn't know he had red towels. But she said that you wanted to be worked on, so I went inside and looked around, and everything seems fine. Nothing's wrong. Do you feel okay?
I feel okay, yeah.
No more glitchy?
No, not that I know of. Weird. Credo, 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 credo. I can't get through the door. Oh, there we go. Credo, are you okay? Are you sure?
Are
Arya?
you? Are you fine?
Arya,
I
sure.
don't remember what happened yesterday.
I kind of saw what happened. I think it was kind of hazy. Are you sure you're okay?
I'm okay now.
Okay. As long as you're okay. It feels good to be back in my body again.
You mind if you help me up?
All right. Three, two, one.
Thank you.
Oh, hey, Plush.
Hey, Plush.
Well.
And oops, Plush.
No. Bad.
Yes. Good.
Bad.
If anything, I just have a slight headache.
Oof. I know what that feels like. I
Ugh.
was haunting the school. I kept on scaring all the kids. They kind of looked like they saw a ghost. They were that pale.
Oh my goodness. Hey, Arya? Are my effects in the chest?
I should be. Yeah.
Diamond sword. No.
Mine.
Fine, I get the point.
Gonna keep this there just in case.
Yeah, that's
Did
probably a good
you?
idea.
Diamond sword mine.
What?
I said a diamond sword's mine.
Oh, there you are.
Anyway, the new shipment for Spring Bonnie's new memory stick and the reset drivers that we ordered that finally came in, so we can go ahead and install them if you want.
All right. Should we go
Let's hope
get
this puts a
working on
real
that now?
spring in his step.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's hope this puts a real spring in his step.
Oh boy.
Let's
Don't
hope
even make
so.
that joke. But still, I'm kind of nervous. It's been a while, like, since I've worked on a rabbit animatronic. I won't even get close to Bonnie.
Come on, Plush. I don't know what's going on with Plush.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on with him either.
No, he glitches all the time. We know this.
Mm-hmm.
You're too fast!
Why is this closed?
Oh, I don't know.
I guess we have to break the door.
Eh, I don't need to go in there right now.
Oh, wait, no, yes I do. What?
Nothing.
It's official. I can jump out of my body.
What was that? It sounded like knocking coming over there.
It did. I don't think I'm seeing what I should be seeing.
It looks like a kid. Oh, where did I go?
Huh?
Huh? Oh, wait a sec, there's snow. You know what that means?
No.
Why?
You know how I feel about that.
Yes, no kidding.
What?
Didn't I see someone?
In the pizzeria. Wait, what? Is that a mouse? Ah, there's a mouse in here! There's a mouse in here! Wait, kill it!
Well, don't kill the mouse. They're brilliant.
Are you all right?
Wait, I think it may have been my eyes for a second.
Eh?
Don't kill a mouse.
Anyway. Who's that?
Wait.
Hmm?
Oh, hey.
Krista?
Hi.
I can't believe my eyes.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Oh my gosh.
Someone's a machine gun of snowballs. I'm getting it. I'm going inside. I don't want to get hit.
Yeah, me too. If that's okay.
Hey, no snow in here.
Aw. Well, hey there. Krista, is it?
Yeah. It is.
No.
What? Hi. I'm Lefty. I'm not always right, though.
Oh my gosh.
Hi, Lefty.
Hi.
Why?
Because I can. Also, it looks like that joke really registered.
Oh boy. But,
I'm getting out of
here. Aren't you forgetting to do something, by the way?
Hmm? Me?
Yes.
Spring Bonnie?
No.
Oh, right.
Hey. Aria, this is Krista. Krista,
no,
this is Aria.
Oh, hi.
Hi. But aren't you forgetting to do something over the speakers?
Oh, right. Oh, my goodness. All systems online.
Oh, that's new.
Hey. Why's a K?
Oh, no.
Anyway, we should probably get Spring Bonnie, though, his new parts. Sorry, Krista.
It's okay.
Mango!
This will be a piece of cake to deal with.
Hmm?
You deal with it. I'll... we have things to... Anyway, Krista, this is the kitchen.
You look different.
Yeah, I've gone under quite a bit of change since the last time you saw me.
Yeah, I see that. And this is a pretty big kitchen. Wow, bigger than mine. Way bigger than mine.
Then again, you're in my pizzeria.
Yeah, that's true.
I totally did not destroy the countertop.
Yes, you did.
Anyway.
It still looks cracking.
Well, looks like there was a few upgrades since last I was on.
Upgrades?
That didn't used to have the thing on top.
Oh. Okay.
But here's the carousel.
Oh,
I
wow.
actually said the correct thing for once.
Pretty sure that's
Spin
back
top.
around.
What?
Are you sure it's not a merry-go-round?
Spin
Uh-oh.
top.
Oh my goodness.
Hi.
You missed.
I know.
I don't like him. I remember what happened last time.
Wait. What?
What was
Confusion?
that?
Remember what you
Hello?
did to me?
Oh yeah. What?
Yeah, I guess you could say it was a
Hmm.
little twisted.
Congratulations.
Really?
You are
Yep.
literally.
This is the bath,
Anyway.
by the way.
No, don't be scared of me. Come on.
I don't know you.
Hi,
I mean,
I'm
you were the
Ren.
one that got me to come out. Shut up,
Shut
Twisted.
up.
Who's
Hi,
that?
my name is Twisted Wolf. You
Hi.
can tell her not to be scared.
How about you back
Whoa.
off?
Whoa.
Ooh.
Hi there, cutie.
Nope. Nope.
What?
Hi there, cutie. No, you're
Nope.
not.
Nope.
I'm. Nope.
Nope. Nope.
Nice bow you got.
Oh gosh.
This is the storybook room.
Oh.
That has
That
the
cutie
puppet.
trying to cut me up. Why don't you go back where you came from? Because I don't want to.
May I present the puppet?
You broke the wall.
I know I didn't. Lies.
Nice. I have one at my pizzeria too.
I'm getting out. I'm getting out. No.
Oh, so we're going to shelf this room?
Why is this empty?
What?
Why is this empty?
This stage?
Yes.
Aaron likes to move around, and Ava likes to explore.
Oh well. I'm seeing our
Bless you.
Bless
Bless
you.
you.
Thank you.
Also, what did you
Great
say for her?
allergies. Greedo. Doesn't want Saint Arya's room.
What?
Are you pregnant?
Oh, is there one staying in? Where has Tails been, actually?
I can go and
Tails?
get him if you want.
Please. It's been a while.
You haven't turned me on in a while.
You turn on your own. I can't control that.
That's true. That is very true.
Because if I had a choice, you wouldn't turn on at all.
Excuse you.
You're the one that got me the twisted form.
And that makes no difference.
Twisted form?
It
Yes.
makes a difference to me.
Hey, it was an accident, okay? Accidents
It was
happen.
not an accident.
If I had the power, I would have turned you back. But I don't want to. And I don't have the power.
I mean,
Plus, you are.
honestly. Shut up,
Plus,
Twisted.
you. You should be thankful that I made you super powerful.
I, shortly after I got that twisted form, I got the God form, which is even powerful than the twisted.
Exactly.
God form? Wait, you have forms?
Yes.
Oh, bless you.
Thank you.
Hi.
Is that the tails?
Yes, that is the tails.
You are a cute, ugly creature.
Okay. And you're ugly.
Tails. Like.
Oh.
Missed you, bud.
You too.
I'm jealous.
Well, he's not someone who decided to change me at all.
Hey, being a good guy is hard, okay? I need some boosts up.
You're talking to someone who is extremely powerful being good.
I think we should start a hidden pattern service.
Yes.
Yeah, that's true.
Done with the distractions.
Bless you.
Thank you. You guys need to dust this place.
There. I just installed this new stuff. I'm out of here. You can power him on. Nope.
Human.
You back off.
Try me.
10 million volt jolt.
Real, I think he gets the point.
Ow. Yeah, I keep forgetting that. That's right.
Anyway. I don't want to do this, but Spring Bonnie, turn on.
Howdy.
Oh, God. Huh? Can we change this voice box?
No.
Oh, come on. But I gotta admit, he's way more cuter than the Nightmare Golden Freddy, whatever his name is.
That weirds me out, but eh. Thanks. Can't really say much about it.
No problem, buddy.
Get out.
You know, man.
Hey, this guy seems golden.
Really? Really?
Yeah.
You gotta be my new buddy.
Come on, Gerudo, these puns are short.
Spring Bunny, wanna be my buddy?
Okay, you got like, $10?
Yeah. Oh, great. I'm annoyed enough that I'm twitching.
Yeah. I have $10.
There. Actually, no, here's $100.
sure, I guess.
Anyway, Krista, this is the main stage where I stand. I stand right here.
Yeah, quite a bit.
Yeah, that's for curtain.
That's cool.
Asana, which is my sister, goes there. And Aribit, which is...
Yeah.
Nothing. Ooh. I totally did not just say Aribit.
I will dismantle you!
You're good, man?
I can do that for you.
I just have a taste for humans. And that person is human.
And you will back off, otherwise you're going to have a bad time.
I'm human too, but
maybe I should turn this to the right.
Maybe it's the way you're dressed.
That was just offending, excuse you. I'm out of here.
Hey, Twisted Wolf.
Yes.
You ready to go back to your stage? You don't have a choice. You know why I say that? Full power air blast.
No!
Man, it seems like a really unique, twisted kind of humor.
Funny thing is, you didn't go as far as I was hoping. Let's try it again.
No.
Full power air blast. Okay, even further. Now it goes farther than I expected.
Did you try turning it off and back on again?
Huh?
Hi.
Oh.
Did you try turning it off and back on again? You know, I really hear that helps.
Technically.
Oh, he's back.
Can I ask one question? Where's my stage?
I think it's over there.
Right there?
Oh, yeah.
It looks like you.
And air blast to the stage.
Bye.
I've been violated by the whatever that is.
I'm a twisted wolf.
And you're about to get a little twisted up.
Well, he's really winging at
him. No, you're gonna turn him into a Twizzler?
That's okay, that was a good one.
That's it. Get your ass over.
Air blast!
You're doing the funny goofer laugh.
Yeah. Get it? You're not gonna get very far with me.
Why don't you try, like, digging under or something? I mean, try to not go in his peripheral view.
Hey.
Hi.
Hmm?
Okay.
God damn it. Betty, give it back.
Maybe.
Give.
Twisted Wolf.
I had to do it, okay?
Yeah.
Don't make me get a snowball. Don't make me a snowball.
Like, think about it this way. If, like, he may have touched me, but at least I don't look like him. He looks like he got run through a garbage disposal.
Ding, ding, ding.
You know what? I won't hit you. I'm just gonna say this.
Mm-hmm.
You look like someone beat on you for 5 hours straight.
That's I'm golden. Boring. I know what you're talking about.
20%. You might want to back up.
You look like, I bet you don't. Never mind.
Okay.
Keep the change.
Ah, oh, thanks, man.
Anyway. that mood change.
Yeah,
that was different.
You bet be careful, Twisted Wolf, otherwise you'll be running rabbit around the pizzeria.
Oh boy.
Actually, no, I won't, because I'm the one who can turn myself on and off.
Okay. Guys, ever just wonder if you can smell colors?
What?
I mean, that is possible. That is possible.
I mean, well, I know.
Anyway. Over here. I'm going to continue the tour, and Arya, I hope you realize that you're covered in motor oil right now.
I'm gonna go take a shower, guys. Enjoy the tour.
Okay. Yeah.
Don't slip on soap in the shower.
Oh,
Twisted Wolf!
What about me? I'm just spying on people, okay?
Heal.
Nothing.
Arya, don't drop the soap.
Why there's no animatronics up there?
That. I'm not doing anything.
He's just standing there.
He's a good boy.
Menacingly.
Funny thing is, the reason why I did that is to distract you so that you don't know where she's going.
To her room.
To your knowledge, she doesn't have a room.
Oh yeah, that's right.
But wait.
I'm gonna go follow her. Actually, no.
Freeze!
Turns out, they're actually sneaking all the way over here to the water. To take a shower in the water, yes. That is exactly what they're doing. I'm like 95%.
Can I ask you a question? Why are you so dumb, but so smart?
Huh?
And now, she should be somewhere safe. Unfreeze.
You better stop, or else he's gonna get testy, whether you like it or not.
Oh my god.
Oh, I see what you did there.
That's actually not. That's not actual water, by the way.
What?
That's magic water. You know, automatically replenish itself because it does not actually do anything.
Why does it taste like jello?
I know, right?
I don't
it changes the taste of it to something that you absolutely love.
buddy. Oh, you love Jell-O.
I didn't know I liked Jell-O.
Same here.
it tastes like the specific, like the red one. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Maybe that's one. The one you like. I'm not sure.
I guess.
You just broke the bridge.
I didn't make it. I ate a piece of it.
Anyway.
Did anyone see where that little, like, the little guy went?
Tails?
I don't know.
I'm pretty sure he's nearby. Probably keeping an eye on Arya, making sure she's safe. Nope, he's right there. Oh. Whee!
He just zoomed!
Kirito. What up?
Hi!
Incorporeal version.
Does he smell like the color blue?
Yes! Yes!
Man, that chair is depressing.
I'm never gonna understand either one of you.
Right back. Oh, I'm gonna protect that. I'm gonna give
it. Oh my
god. Okay.
Do not be in it.
How do you know what flowers smell like?
Hey, Spring Bonnie.
Huh?
I have a strange request for you.
Depends on what the request is.
Try to run into me.
Can I do a flip?
Sure.
Like a triple flip.
Sure.
Well, that will be flipping amazing.
I know.
Oh my goodness.
In corporeal,
you know,
state.
Maybe if I land this perfectly, really put a spring in my my step, if you would.
Go that spring, body. Ship, go spring,
of course.
Body.
I did the funny.
Do you see how he just went right through me?
Yeah.
In corporeal state.
I mean, like, if I didn't go through you, I probably would have decked you in the face.
You just did a big jump.
Huh?
I know.
Oh yeah, Kurio, I've got a question to ask you. What's the use of feeling blue?
What?
Boop.
He smells blue. He feels blue.
Hi.
Hi.
Yeah, that's totally a smell of blue.
Is that?
Also, you need to take a shower.
Maybe he's overheating, and it's like expelling like a smell.
That was a bit of a stinky remark.
Yeah.
Oi! There we go.
Man, looks like Twisted could really be a real stinker.
Anyway. This is Foxy's ship.
This is a big ship.
Yeah, it's really ship shape.
Bless you.
Bless you.
Thank you.
Have fun. Bye.
Oh.
What?
Huh?
What? Ready? I'm going back in the jello water. Things made sense there.
Somebody follow me.
Where'd you go?
Whee!
Oh, hi.
Oh, hi. Oh,
hello.
Oof.
Where? Oh, hi.
Hi.
Teleportation.
Right.
That's cool.
I have a theory. I have a question. Boop. Theory, right?
How about you?
Only came back on the boat when I jumped off. Coincidence? I think not.
Wee!
I hate you.
Oh, wait a sec. I know where it went. Kirito.
What?
It's very easy to find you.
Hi.
Hey,
Geronimo!
Look behind you.
He did it before I could push him.
Hello, Kirito. Welcome to the pirate ship.
Oh, hi.
You gotta be careful. I don't want you, like, hitting your head on the glass.
Are you okay?
I overjumped.
I saw that.
Wee!
I can't jump that high.
Ow.
Boop.
What? Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Hi.
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 Wee!
What the? I just saw that. Where'd you go?
Boop.
Oh, hi.
So, I have a question.
What's up?
So if the water tastes like Jell-O, and if I, let's say, like, I freeze it, right? Does that mean
boo.
I just, like,
oh, hi.
Have Jell-O?
It means you have frozen Jell-O.
Are you telling me that I have an infinite supply of Jell-O? We need to put some stuff
you
in
want
here.
Poem?
So it's not, like,
air blast.
Like, flat.
Gerudo, do you want a poem?
Air blast.
Oh my gosh.
When does he do that?
You went far.
Let me tell you, that guy's a real gem when it comes to that.
I'm having fun.
Do you want
yes,
me
circus baby?
You want to jump in that, kids, and you'll jump like me.
Punch.
Yes.
Smack with a sword.
But I'm pushing you off. But I'm pushing you off.
I'm B. Remember, I'm Fisted Wolf.
No,
knock it off!
Like I don't want to look like a freak!
Guys, I think Groot.
Repeat that, Teresa.
You were saying something?
I was agreeing with Lefty that basically Twisted is a nutcase.
Oh my goodness, yes. I have barriers on everyone now.
But there's no nut nor case in his brain. Because he doesn't have a brain.
Everyone has a barrier because of you now.
Hmm?
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
It's a bad thing.
Can we bounce with the barrier?
No, it's only for physical attacks.
Hey, spring body, come here.
Oh my god.
And magical, but still.
Hey, twist it. Get your fluffy butt over here.
Boom! Right on Kyoto. Well, it's by Kyoto.
How dare you?
Boop.
Hey.
How dare you? How dare you, sir? Boop.
Oh, wait. Dare.
Full power.
That actually felt good.
I'm gonna stay this distance away from you.
Let's just say you might want to keep an eye on your tail.
What about my tail?
It may or may not be on fire.
Oh.
Does something smell like it's burning to you?
Actually, yes.
There's a couple torches around, so maybe it's that.
Yeah, is this this?
Sure, let's go with that.
Well, I'm gonna...
There you go.
Don't ruin the Jell-O with your stink.
I'm getting out of here.
Really good Jell-O.
Oh, I barely missed.
Get off the ship.
Anyway, I'm gonna go on an adventure. Bye.
Okay. Bye bye.
I was scared myself.
I almost made the jump.
I almost went into the water.
What's wrong with the Jell-O?
It's not actual water.
It's Jell-O.
It looks like it.
It only looks like it, but it's not actual water, so all cybernetics are not going to be affected.
Yeah, it's just Jell-O.
I still don't trust it.
Eh.
Have a sip at least.
Hey, Spring Bunny.
You are currently in the middle of a fireplace.
Is it?
You mean a campfire? I don't think that's a fireplace. Fireplaces need to have bricks.
I meant to say campfire.
Can you not feel that?
No. I smell roasted tacos, but...
You might want to get out of there.
And heck the fluffy tails. Heck the fluffy tails.
I'm not saying what I should be.
What happened?
Like,
I'm not seeing what I should be.
Oh.
Same.
Hold on.
I hear a Siri A, but I do not see a Siri A.
Can you check my hand for a second?
Come over here with me.
Hey, Siri A.
Why would you do that?
I like your perfume. You smell like flowers.
I don't have perfume.
You smell like flowers.
Please don't do that.
Gerda. Come here real quick.
Do you mind if Siri joins me?
Yeah, I don't really care.
Aww, she's so cute.
Hey, Salty, whatever your name is.
Hello?
Wait, what? That's not Krista. My name.
Krista. Is it Krista?
Krista.
Okay.
CDA?
Krista, I have a present for you. Don't worry. Present. Here you go.
Right.
It smells like flowers, so I thought that this is going to be...
Let's go over there. Let's go over there.
All right. After all, there's no possible way we could hear anyone.
Anyways. Especially if I can include this. Sound barrier.
Is it a barrier to keep out sounds?
Yeah. Right. They can't hear us, we can't hear them.
All
right. Even if they're right outside the barrier.
So, if you think about it, because he was on the fire and he said he smelled like a taco, do you think we could, like, hear me out? We could, like, cook him and he tastes like a taco?
Probably not. I know your
question, but...
Give me a few seconds here. Full power. Air blast!
He just vanished upwards. I don't even know how you did that if the hole goes there.
I have my ways.
Alright. Well, that's all I wanted to share with you. We can head back over there.
Okay.
He looks depressed. It's pretty funny.
Or in pain, one of the two. Okay. And sound barrier off.
Ow. I guess you're right.
Ow.
What was that noise? Yeah. It sounded like a chainsaw.
I can't see it. I can't hear kicking in the wall. It's like kick.
I hate you.
Why were you sounding like a chainsaw?
This is and don't get close. Same goes to you. That looks
there's...
very
kick. This is kick. Fun. Kick. Wanna why?
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 Water makes electricity worse.
Yo. To hear me out. Did you just pee in that spot?
Air blast. Into the water.
I think and outside.
Million volt jolt on the water.
Oh no.
Wait, it's not water though, it's jello.
It's magic water that is still conductive.
Oh. I would be surprised if jello could conduct electricity. Potato can.
Anyway, let's go.
That was a turn.
CDA?
Okay.
CDA.
That's CDA for us.
Hello.
Boops. No? Thingy.
Oh, they're good.
I don't know what just happened.
You good?
Do you need a minute?
Okay.
Wait. What's going on? I can't hug you.
You're hugging me right now.
Okay.
Hug.
Hug.
Twisted Wolf, I could see that.
Everything's fine now.
Hey, Carito. Look at me for a second.
I'm glad I put a barrier up.
Hey, circus baby.
Can I do the nose?
How about
yes,
now?
You may. Since you asked.
Creature, can you just air blast him in the water? He's trying to lick me.
Boop.
Sorry.
No, just... Slap. Slap.
What are you doing?
Twisted Wolf, air blast to the water.
Twisted Wolf! No! Nope. I like the Twisted.
Nope.
Please.
You're lucky hug. That she's here.
Hug. Hi, little girl.
Hi.
Hi. Hi, bestie. Hi.
Thank you.
Hi.
Okay.
Hi.
Boobs and nails.
Oh, come on. I figured you would have blasted him off by now. That is my daughter you're talking about, Twisted.
But she's so adorable.
You have a daughter?
Yes, she's my daughter.
Oh, really?
Can I adopt her?
Excuse me?
They have to be deceased, or you'd have to go to court for that?
What?
Okay, where is the nearest computer? I'm ordering a new suit, and I'm changing completely because I want to be her daughter.
Airblade.
Wow!
Did you just say that you want to be the daughter's daughter?
That is, no.
I think he meant something else.
I meant to say...
Let's get out of here.
Yeah.
No, you're not coming.
Let's just leave him there.
Nope.
Bring Twisted Wolf.
Barrier.
No!
You cannot move from that spot now.
That Twisted
now,
Wolf
could watch win. As I dance around him in a circle.
You can't even attack out of the barrier either.
I know.
We can still hear him, but he cannot attack us.
Can we attack him?
Oh. How is that possible?
Well, looks like we got rid of him.
No, Twisted.
Huh.
He's gone forever.
The funny thing is, the moment you did that, I turned the thing off. Anyway.
Hi. The barrier doesn't go deep enough.
That's because I didn't mean for it to go deep.
Exactly.
But the thing is, there's this.
Don't.
Air blast to the stage.
I'm just not gonna yell or anything. I'm just gonna slowly fade away.
Are you just gonna casually walk?
Why are you so mean to Twisted Wolf?
He's the one that got me the twisted side.
I'm guessing that's not good.
He wants to kill everything he sees.
No! Lies!
He has lies. A lot
to me. Lies! The only person who I wish to kill right now is Kirito. Because of this cutie.
I'm talking about me! The twisted side that you unlocked.
So why does he want to do that?
Because he's the opposite version of me. There's me who wants to help everyone. He just wants to destroy everything.
Did you ever try, like, maybe talking to him? Maybe find, like, a middle ground?
He wants me to kill everyone, no matter what I do.
Why don't you make a compromise? Like, for example, put a mop, right? And then you draw a face on it.
Tackle hug.
And you go, he says no. It. That's a person.
Really?
Like, by the way, I can't remember what happened yesterday.
Maybe you hit your head on, like, the wall or the floor. Or maybe a stage or maybe a chair. I don't know.
Stop.
I've been alive for, like, 20 minutes.
You glitched out.
What?
You glitched out. Trying to get me because of a flesh thing. I think it was called night mode.
I thought I got rid of that years ago.
Oh no, I'm going away. I'm not doing night mode. Nope.
Wait, what? What's going on? What happened?
Sorry.
You go.
Sorry, Daddy. And then Golden Freddy tried to help. But in the end, Twisted took over and bit my shoulder. He took a big piece.
Did Do they need like a doctor?
Twisted.
Did I hear my name?
No.
You got a 5-second head start. I suggest you start running.
Wait, who said my name? Did Gideon say my name?
Yeah, he's about to like rip you into 7 pieces and then shove you in a blender, make you look worse than you already do. I didn't even know that was possible. You. Listen, man, stop fizzling out the details. Just run.
Dude. I am.
It's down. I know, it was my twisted side. It was not Twisted Wolf. I call my twisted side Twisted. Twisted Wolf, I would have called you Twisted Wolf.
Yeah, I know, but it seemed like you were really
Or just Wolf.
It hurt a lot.
I guess he's gone now.
Aaron did his best to heal, but it's still a little stiff.
Need help? Alright. Healing poem. Is it better? Good. No. Twisted Wolf was the one that hit me with the potion. He hit me with a potion that made me twisted. Which unlocked me having a Twisted Wolf. Well, twisted form.
Seems not bad.
But honestly, that compared to how he is now, I could see there's a big difference. Now he's just a troll, but back then, I wonder. That might explain a few things.
Explain what?
What if he was mind controlled?
Mind control?
Maybe his brain got scrambled.
Because, think of it. What Twisted Wolf is doing now is pales in comparison to what he did.
I don't know what he did.
What did I do?
You threw a potion on me that turned me into Twisted.
Again, that was an accident.
You may have been told it was an accident.
If you knew my backstory, you would know it's an accident.
The thing is, Twisted Wolf, I think you're being mind controlled.
I have a question.
Funny story.
I'm gonna stay over here.
Question.
Because what you're doing now compared to what happened back then, there's been a big difference.
Question? Can we, like, sit Twisted Wolf down, like, his own little corner with, like, a little chair, and then he can, like, tell his origin story?
Not right now.
Another day.
Yeah.
Another day.
All right.
Ed, I have cake.
Do you want me to share it with you?
Yeah.
Come here.
Oh, what was that?
Yeah. I heard a Goldie.
Golden Freddy, go away or I will kiss you.
Goldie? Where are you?
I saw him somewhere. Remember, I can see.
You're telling me there's another golden thing, I guess? I don't really know what I am.
That's your brother, Dum Dum.
Oh, hi, Goldie.
I have a brother.
No. Whoa.
Actually, not brother.
Weren't they
you like my cousin? Is he my nephew?
Do you want me to say it?
I don't know. Is our voice chip box thing broken?
They never had a voice.
Hmm?
Hi.
Golden.
Sorry.
Have a cake.
I'm gonna go to bed.
All right.
All right.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night. My little wolf hawkskin.
My arms don't work, but let's just pretend I'm hugging. Whoops.
I love you. Good night.
I love you too. Good night. Good night, everyone.
Ciao.
Bye.
Good night.
Pumpkin.
Oh my goodness.
Now, can you like move to the center, please? Please.
Yeah, there we go. What?
Can you move like to the center of this color, please? Okay. There we go. Okay. Now get in there. Get in the box.
What are you doing?
No.
But I'm not tired.
Go down. Can we get rid of that guy? I don't
really.
Why? Ow!
Taking you with me.
Have all of you knock it off!
And they're gone. Okay.
I don't like using that voice.
Yeah, it's kind of,
cute.
What? What?
How?
Is it?
Nope.
Is it something you'd like to share with us?
Nope. Nope. I'm out. I'm done.
Oh,
nope. Bye.
My creature.
Can you just stop like flirting with?
Air whip.
You really do sound like you're flirting with them.
Golden Freddy, I see a sign. You're still in the.
Oh yeah.
Twisted Wolf.
Yes.
Air whip.
Nope, and they're gone. Okay, hell hi.
Oh, I don't know who that is, but okay.
That is my fiance.
Oh really?
Well, I didn't know. I'm sorry.
Are you cheating on someone?
You're the one that keeps trying to do things, and I'm trying to get you to the stay away.
Yeah.
Twisted. How about this? Just go back in the closet.
I will smack you. Shut up.
50%.
You haven't earned the privilege to touch my 15% whole body.
You good over there?
I think. Are you vomiting like air?
I will vomit this. Yeah. I'm just gonna go before Kirito actually gets pissed off.
You probably should.
Bang. Boink.
And thus, he was never seen again.
Anyway,
it's Goldie. Hi.
Quick question for you, Krista.
Hmm.
Do you have anywhere to sleep?
I don't think so.
You borrow my house.
You sure?
Yeah, I pretty much sleep here anyway.
Okay.
Wait, you have a house?
Yes.
You have a house?
I'm not going to show you any or either of you where I live. Hey, Goldie.
Aww. Do we at least have food here?
I make it fresh every day.
Where?
Kitchen.
I don't know where that is. I've been awake for like 30 minutes.
All the way back that way on the right side. Store on your right.
Alright.
Did I just see a crying child?
When have you had a house?
Yes. What?
Why
since when have you had a house?
Actually, for a very long time now.
Huh?
Anyway. Here, Krista, I'm gonna take it to my house.
Okay. Bye, Kirito.
Bye.
I'll tell Arya you left her.
I'm going to be right back! Sitya drak smart knock.
I can hurt him if you want.
Hmm?
I can hurt him if you want.
No, no need.
Okay.
His body's on fire.
I heard that.
And you might want to check up on it.
I know.
3, 2, 1. And scream.
Oh, okay. That was a really loud scream. I have a feeling you like doing that.
A little bit.
I can tell.
I like to torture.
Yes, I can see that.
Still don't know whose house that is.
No idea.
But that house, the war of the black and yellow, used to be Arya's house.
Oh.
I've actually done quite a few updates to my house recently as well.
Nice.
I don't... There's a lot of places on this street that I don't remember whose house it is. It's been that long.
Well, it tells me that you don't go outside much.
No, not really.
I mean,
do you expect people to see me like this?
No.
Which is why I'm always out during the night. Thank you, Goldie.
Okay, makes sense.
Anyway, if you excuse me, I'll be right back. I am actually going to change it to a different form.
Sure.
I think she'll recognize this form.
Oh.
Hey, hey. Spec.
Ha ha. Ooh.
What's wrong?
Your eye and eyes.
Oh, right. the colors is because of the fact that I've gone full elemental. I've for all elements. The scratch, little bit did that to me.
She did? They did?
I think it was an accident.
Oh.
Yeah, I haven't been in this farm for a while.
Really?
It's not one of my favorite forms.
Oh.
My favorite form is actually my werewolf.
Oh. Huh, that's cool.
Yeah. Anyway, actually, Goldie, I was actually going to show you the room I made for you. I forgot to clean this up. This is a little awkward. Well, Goldie, this is your room. Decorate it how you like. You having fun in the bed? My room is upstairs. There's CDA's room. And Elizabeth's room. Yeah.
Okay.
I couldn't remember if there's anything up behind this thing or not. Did that come up here? Here's mine and hopefully soon Arya's room.
Oh, wow.
Don't worry about this, by the way.
About what? Oh. Okay.
It's not a bad ritual. It's actually a pretty good one.
Oh, okay, well, that's good.
Hmm.
I really like the moon.
Did you hear that?
I did, actually.
Eh. I've been known to be followed by ghosts a lot, so... Yeah, probably.
Most likely.
They like to get attached to me because I can actually talk to them. Floating Xbox, I think. What is this?
Oh, wow, okay. That was a weird feeling.
Well then. Anyway, over here is the bed.
Oh. Nice. Pretty dark, I see.
You know I love the dark.
Yeah, I know.
That was even before what happened to me.
Mm-hmm.
I've always been one with the dark. Then again, I've been a... Hey! You're actually on... You're not on my side. I don't know. Maybe it change. I don't know yet. She hasn't been here yet. Since the upgrades. Eight? No.
Are they okay? What'd you do? What'd they do?
No, you did. You better not do it again.
Hmm?
No.
What?
Hmm.
What was that?
Question mark?
I
think my eyes were deceiving me and I just saw Spring Bonnie. Hey?
I thought I saw that too, but probably not. We're probably just thinking about too much.
I have been known to be very stressed recently, so that's probably the case. Anyway. If you like, you can sleep on my bed.
Sure.
And go ahead, don't forget to visit the pizzeria every now and then.
Yeah, well, since I'm probably going to be here for a bit now.
Yeah. I could see if I can make another room for you.
Oh, hi.
Goldie likes you. I think Goldie wants to stay. Yep.
Sure.
I mean,
staying for a while.
I kind of missed you. It's been a while.
It has been a while. I kind of missed you too.
What have you been doing recently?
I have my own pizzeria. But, it's, making a new one now, because the other one's not really doing good.
Uh-oh. Need help?
I have that. Maybe? I mean, I'm still working on the other one. I'm there now. But...
I wouldn't mind helping a friend. I mean, my business is booming. It's actually going further than I expected.
I see that. And congratulations, by the way. Your picture is huge.
It's gonna get bigger again. I have plans.
Of course you do. You always have plans.
So, if you don't mind, I'll go ahead and check it out, your place out.
Yeah, sure. I wouldn't mind.
I'll probably be in werewolf form, though.
That's okay. That's alright.
If you couldn't tell, I don't like being human.
Yeah, I can tell.
It's actually surprising to have me in it this long. I usually switch to my werewolf shortly after.
Okay.
Anyway.
Yeah.
You should probably get some rest. I'm gonna head back to the pizzeria and get some rest too.
Yeah, might as well.
Where do you want to stay, Goldie? You want to stay with the Krista?
Pat, pat.
If I didn't know any better, I would say that you two are going to get along a lot better than you think. I did not just say that. Bye!
Wait, what?
Thank you.